Clayton, and I'm here with the South Park Weekender here at Finsbury Park in London. We did say a farewell in 2015 with the South Park Weekender. However, we are back, and what a wonderful day it is, and what an incredible lineup as well that we've got for you. Follow me backstage and we'll go and have a chat with some of the amazing DJs we've got for you today.
Chicago. I'm really fucking amazed at how this has turned out today. This has been fucking beautiful. All the people, the weather.
Who have you wanted to see today?
Danny Crivet, John Morales, Spin and Charisma. It's so much going on, and there's still more to go. Still have Jazzy Jeff. You have just all of this in one place. It's kind of overwhelming.
So I'm here with David Ferasiak. How was he set?
I said that this is an amazing festival. Really, really nice festival.
Are yeah. you sticking around for the rest of the day? Or?
Yeah. I stay around for this entry, the best DJ of the world.
So we're here in the VIP tent. At the moment, we've got Soul Dynamic playing, who are incredible. This is an insane tent. Everyone is having the best time. The atmosphere is incredible. This is only one of eight tents that we're going to see today. So follow me, and we're going to have a look at the others.
The first time I played back-to-back with Roger Sanchez, I'm not normally a back-to-back kind of guy, but it was amazing.
Did you enjoy it?
Very much.
So what have you got planned for summer? Anything exciting?
Well, I have some music coming out and just on tour like always.
The crowd was absolutely beautiful. Easily the world's friendliest party. And I felt truly blessed to do something I love with the people I love. And every time I come back to Southport Weekender, it always makes me feel I don't want to cry, honest to God. It's so much love in this room.
So I've got DJ Jazzy Jeff behind me. The atmosphere in here is insane. The crowd are going wild. Just look. Southport Weekend. Have you done this before?
Oh, many times.
And is it one of your favorite festivals?
That's why I circle it on my calendar. Like whenever I get a call, I'm super excited.
Yeah.
Like it's never let me down. This is probably the best festival that I've ever done.
So that's it from me here at the Southport Weekend 2017. We have had a blast. We've had a party. We've seen some sensational DJs. And as we can hear in the background, that's Kerry Chandler dominating his set as always. What an amazing day we've had, and we'll see you next year for the Southwater Weekend 2018.
I'm Mr. Kerry Chaos 623 Chandler. This is Southport Weekender, and yes, we're all going to come back together again in 2018. Promise.
I'm Dave Morales. I had the most amazing time here at Finsbury Park with Southport Weekender. Number one when it comes to the soul. Big love.
Southport, yo, this is DJ Jazzy Jeff. Listen, I'm available for the rest of my life just in case you need me. I'll be here. This is the best festival that I've ever done. I circle it on my calendar every time I get a call, so just let me know, and I'm here. Thank you.